Antonio, good to see you. Now, I'm no Democrat, but even I draw the line at vote rigging.
Did you know the Ferrellis own a silent share of a company making the new voting machines?
That's bad, right? Well, we certainly can't trust them. No, it's best if they all have a major malfunction, if you catch my drift.
You're messing with a...